amazing. And how lucky are they that they could be out and proud these days?
Just a message.